Now I'll show you how to get started using SaferVPN for Windows. This is the dashboard, which is the welcome screen of SaferVPN. On the left, you'll see the most recommended server locations, based on speed tests and your current geographic location, making sure you'll get the fastest speed possible. Next to the name of the server, there's a star. If you click it, you'll see how the server gets added to your favorites list, making it faster to find it next time you log in. Now, click on your desired server, and you'll see how more information appears in the main area on the right. You'll have the possibility to choose which protocol to use by clicking Change. A pop-up will appear, and I recommend you to select Automatic. Click Apply. This is your current IP address. Let's look it up by browsing into whatismyipaddress.com. Notice how it shows my current location. Let's get anonymous. Click the large green Connect button. Wait a moment for the connection to be established. Once connected, the status will change to Connected, and your public IP will change into your new anonymous IP address. Let's double-check it. Go back to your browser. Refresh the website. Notice how your location has changed. You can see this within the app, but I'm just showing you to prove how it works. With a hidden IP address, you become anonymous. Your privacy is secured, and you can access any content that's otherwise blocked or unavailable in your country. To disconnect, just click the red button. The tip of the week on top sends you to a guide on our blog so you can learn more about the functionality of SaferVPN. At the bottom, you can access your friend's referral portal where you can earn free months of SaferVPN. You can also access your members area by clicking on the persona on the top right. There's also the settings menu if you click on the cogwheel. There you can select if you want SaferVPN to run once your computer starts, run a speed test, and get support. After making any changes, click Apply, and it's all saved. Finally, you can also use SaferVPN from the system tray. Right-click the SaferVPN icon. Choose server location, and then it will connect automatically after asking for your permission. In the system tray menu, you can also see your protocol, status, and IP address. You can also sign out and quit SaferVPN from there. Now you're ready to use SaferVPN like a pro. Make sure to follow us on social media. If you have any issues, we'll be happy to answer any questions you've got at support@safervpn.com.